his helmet basically they dug into his cheeks, and so it wounded.
MashaAllah, there are many date plantations in this area. For those of you who missed the mountain where the Dajjal will stand, if you look to your right hand side of here, you will see that there's a palace on top of the mountain. That palace on top of the mountain is behind us almost now, in that direction. That's the palace where the Dajjal will come and stand, and he will point to the masjid of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he will say, "This is the white palace of Muhammad."
Basically, they dug into his cheeks, and so it wounded.